Manchester, England. When seats sell out at the UEFA Soccer Championship, city officials set up a massive television screen in a public park. But the jumbo TV breaks down, sending Man fans into a tizzy.
This is a mistake.
It's a ticking time bomb, and it's going to blow. Furious fans turn violent. A full-scale riot tears through the city. Innocent motorists are trapped in the chaos. And the out-of-control horde demolishes their cars. Then the wild throng sets their sights on the law. Situation turns deadly. And what these rioters are about to learn that if you push the cops push back.